getting rid of them back over the 19-inch N1 flu. I think it's probably pretty topical considering the current situation of everything happening, you know? Oh, Mike, good morning. I just want to say everyone say hi. Once again, flawless way to get through this. I would like actually already to get through the free books if you have them currently. Try to turn to page 57 onto the 1900s. That way we are a little bit ahead, but going back on this might be a good way to look back on historical context. Now, going back onto this, the 1918 H1N1 flu was a virus that was commonly referred to as the Spanish flu. Lisa. Alright, thank you about that. Sorry, I'm wondering if you can answer actually question number 5. There's type of things involved with that. Thank you very much. Okay, next. Now, class, we'll be turning on to page 55 of the textbook, so you'll be going... People think about the 1900s usually as World War I, World War II, the Civil Rights Movement, but no one really talks about the